And we have learned that an Anderson police officer was taken to the hospital after being attacked by a dog. It happened this afternoon on G Street. Officials say when the officers arrived, they were confronted by a pit bull. We're told the dog was able to escape and attack the officer. Officials say the officer then shot and killed the dog. The officer's condition this afternoon is not known.